Well, you guys look sharp, that's for sure.
Got a good-looking team, too, man. Yeah. I mean, we're just cute. True. I get it. It attracts cute people.
It's true.
Cute's a funny thing for us to call each other, though.
Don't tell me it's time, Carson. Put that mic down. Don't you? Okay, fine.
Keep your shoes on.
I heard Laurel, and he heard Yanny.
I don't remember doing that.
And apparently it's because people that can have better hearing hear Yanny, I guess. They can hear high pitch as well.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
I can't.
Yeah.
I heard Laurel all day long.
I think Laurel's fine.
It's a great canyon. See, another mom joke.
Oh, my God.
Another mom joke.
You could be sitting in a room with a Grammy nomination and you still suck at karaoke.
Man, come on.
Nobody's good at it.
Stop it.
Nobody's good at karaoke. Stop. Especially not after 6 beers. 5 and a half.
I had a New Year's Eve in Madison, Wisconsin one year.
Oh, man.
I was staying with friends of mine, and of course, I grew up in Australia where, like, where I grew up, there was no snow, nothing, right? Yep. And I was like, I was so amazed at all the snow. I get out there and I was so excited to shovel this driveway. And within 6 seconds, I'm like, and I look inside and they're all inside laughing their ass off at the window.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh, sake, CeeLo.
All right, y'all come over here. We get some beautiful Tyra Banks lighting. One time I took a picture with her and she found the light and I did not. And I look like a mess. But she did, so she goes, finally, I was trying, but she's taller, I'm sure.
Are we still rolling?